Good afternoon! Here we go! Assassin's Creed. I know the last 50 minutes, I'm gonna reduce it, I promise.
I know your feelings on this.
It is utterly foolish. But it seems like I cannot stop you. So I will come with and make you until you decide to abandon the idea of stealing a chest from the Khalifa's winter palace.
When you say it like that, it only excites me further.
Are we going or not?
Lead the way.
This is a mad plan, Basin.
Even if you were to succeed and they welcome you into their
areas, what then?
Will you forget about us?
Of course not. Nihal, their interests are our interests. You, me, and every other street dweller who has been cast aside. Living off scraps and dirty water.
Come back here, would you?
Sorry, I went too long.
Do I have your attention now? Good.
I can be an instrument that sees us out of that life. That sees that Jason can use his talent to be a real craftsman. That sees that good men are not cast aside as my father was.
And no children left wondering what tomorrow will bring.
I hear what you are saying, Basim. But you paint a portrait of a world that cannot exist.
That is where we disagree.
Alrighty. So we're gonna go to the Winter Palace. Let's do that.
There it is, the Winter Palace. Come, this way.
Right behind you.
Not a good idea, by the way. We are going to get caught. But here we go. Off to Winter Palace. We really need like a weapon.
Here. Don't have it. Let us wait for nightfall.
Gotta blend in. There's a much shit.
Where you stand, not awaken
fond memories.
Not so long ago, we were counting our spoils up here,
under the cover
of night.
Just like
this.
The stakes were lower then.
And so too was the prize.
Well, before you claim your
prize, you will first have to reach it.
As far as I can see, that will take some creativity.
We could always try the front gate.
You will have to let me know how that goes for you.
Where are you going?
I've had a clever thought. If your mind is absent of one, you should perhaps follow mine.
Wait!
It is dark enough. Come.
Yeah.
Fastening yourself to my tail, Basim.
This is the way.
I know how
you need to be alone.
Oh, yes. Keep an eye out, will you?
I see some guards just that way.
Okay. Whatever. But I can. Don't have a weapon yet. Problem. I need a weapon.
Yeah. I see some guards just that way.
Be quiet now. No problem.
This. Need to steal some stuff. Everything here? Yes. I have the chest. Only for Daryl. Bad.
All costumes. She's gone out.
Good. This door may lead us inside.
Not without the key, Maud.
Have a look around.
I gotta find a key. There's a guard. Dang it, no.
Uh-oh,
got a run. Is that a horn? Stop. Allah. Uh-oh. Run. Got a one. Not the smartest idea. Maybe you don't know what to do. They know where to be found. Thank you. Where is the key? There we go. Got it. Now I gotta figure out where the key is. I am robbing the place. Let me see here. There's a guard. Can I move the sword? No, I can't. Come on, let me turn off the walls. Yeah. I think I'm okay. Well, with that being said, make sure. And 3, 2. Come on. He done already. Alrighty, fine. Let's go over here. And I'll put 10. One. There we go. Please like and subscribe to the video. Thank you so much for watching. Do a side point right here. Thank you. Have a great day. Bye.